A defining moment in South Africa's history wasn't an uprising or a coup. It was the formation of a soccer league by political prisoners during apartheid. Prisoners who'd lost their freedom, but found hope in a game they loved. The same men who go on to govern the new South Africa and then repay the game by inviting the world to come and play it with them. The 2010 FIFA World Cup on ESPN.